Hi guys, Tadger Beats here. I've just woke up. Well, I haven't woke up, just woke up. I've been up a while. But look what I've just got come through the post. Two new shakers. I'm annoyed about how the packaging came, look. But it's fine, because the back's fine. I'm going to show you. It's the birthday shaker. And apparently this is a glow-in-the-dark shaker, guys. I just had to buy them. I've ordered bubblegum. I ordered that yesterday because I was one of the first actual people to be able to order it. That's on its way. Today, guys, I'm going to be doing strawberry shortcake again. But if you haven't seen from the title, with milk. I thought I'm going to try it out with milk and no better way to do it than with a cake shaker. I'm kidding. It's the happy birthday shaker. It's the, what is it, 15 years or something? Let's open this up and find out, shall we? I love the top. Chief Fuel Energy Formula. Formula! Yes. We could have put a birthday sticker in. I don't know. Quick shipping, actually, considering I'm in the UK, guys. I only ordered this a week ago. Oh, yeah, so their 15-year anniversary special cup with G Fuel with sparkles on it, I think it is. I don't know if you guys can see that very well. There we go. It's a nice shaker, to be honest with you guys. So I've got a green insert. I already have a green one, but it'd be nice to have another one. It doesn't smell of anything like plastic can. Ooh, that rail's a bit bent. Or is that just me? No, the rail's a bit bent, guys, if you look. The rail on it's a bit bent. I'm gonna have to. Just give me a sec. Let's open up this glow in the dark shaker because I don't know if that's how it's supposed to be. I don't think it is. Oh, my door just opened a bit. It's wow, this is actually a glow in the dark shaker. Oh wow. Got energy formula. It's a cloudy one. This one is. But if I do. I don't know if you guys can see it. No, you guys won't be able to see it, but when I hold it up and stick it in here, I don't know if you guys can see. There you go, there's a faint of a green glow on it. No, you can't see it, but in person, guys, it actually does. I don't know if I can show you this. There you go. It does glow green. Yeah, so looking at this, guys, I've got a glow in the dark shaker. Let me just check the rail on this one. No, I didn't think the rail was supposed to be like that. Unless it's just extra plastic that's not supposed to be on that one. That's it, guys. Let's just try this. Let me just look at this one again, see if I can. Green insert foil. No, the actual runner's broke. Oh, it'll be fine. It's just a tiny bit, guys. It's got the rest of the runner to deal with. It's fine. So I'm just going to wash this out. I'm going to wash this birthday shaker out and get ready to put milk in it, guys. So I'll be right back. I'll see you guys in a sec. And
I'm back.
Hey, guys. And I'm back. Right. I'm not looking forward to this, just because last time I did a milk flavour in a shaker, it was strawberry and banana. I thought it'd be nice. It was ew. Let's just put it that way. So I really hope this flavour's better. The strawberry shortcake, the Apex, inspired by Apex. Let me just grab that there. You can see it. Sorry about the pixelation. It's just because it didn't like green. Let's get into it, shall we? Mum's gonna kill me in my own couple shoes. Oh well. I did ask her, she said it's fine. Always ask permission before you nick someone's milk. That did not sound right, but you guys get what I'm saying. Right, now let's open up the powder. I love this powder, it's so nice. And pink. I don't know if you guys know, but you never fill these up to the top. You never fill this up to the top, you just fill it up to the line and pour it in. That's the powder in the milk. The reason I picked the birthday shaker was because look at the size of the shaker. It goes well with the cake theme. Because it's their birthday cake anniversary flavour. I mean, cup. So I thought I was gonna wait, otherwise I would have done it on my other video. Let's just put now, guys, let's just shake it up. That's just water. If you look at the bottom, guys, it looks gross. I'll show you from under here. It's just all the powder sinking to the bottom. It doesn't dissolve very well in milk. That's why I'm not keen on milk with GTR. I feel like I put way too much milk in this. It's right, okay. That's just water. Yeah, I'm just going to keep shaking this, guys, and take the milk downstairs, so I'll be right back. Hey, guys, this is all shaken up now. Just got back upstairs. If you notice, guys, underneath, no powder. So, let's get this taste test on the roll, shall we? Let's hit a pop. Yeah, classic. Oh. Let's try this. That's amazing. This is actually amazing. It's nice and sweet. It's so much better with milk than water. Oh my god, this is amazing. Strawberry shortcake, G Fuel, would recommend with milk. And I don't like energy drinks with milk. Holy wow. Oh wow, that's amazing. Right, guys. Honestly, guys, I think my room's a mess, apart from that. I honestly think that's my new favourite. This one I'm only going to have with milk. But holy shit, it tastes like strawberry milkshake with a tint of cake in it. It's really nice. Actually, guys, it's amazingly nice. Like, just so you know, guys, I've tried strawberry and banana with milk. It's horrible. But this is amazing. Would recommend that, guys. Just thought I'd let you guys know that it's a great, great flavour of milk. Wow, I was not expecting this outcome, actually. I was expecting it to be shit, like the other flavour I had, but no, definitely worth having it with milk. Would recommend. I don't know if I ever showed you guys this, but the powder for this one's actually pink. It's actually a nice pink colour. And it smells amazing. Like all the other flavors, but this is, oh my god, amazing. By the way, not hating on Sneak, because I don't like it. The only good flavor I had, I think, was the one sec, let's figure it out, shall we? Let me just go to Sneak. I'm tempted to get a crate, actually, at the drinks, just because they look amazing. The blue raspberry, actually, was alright. I'll give it that. The blue raspberry Sneak wasn't that bad. And I'm tempted to buy some cans next time I get paid, because the box, and then I'll do an unboxing of it all, because, holy shit, it literally looks amazing. Like, I've seen the cans, like, my girlfriend bought some Sneak cans and stuff. She loves it. Her favourite's the blue raspberry, so I'm really tempted to go buy some blue raspberry for myself just to try it out. Luckily I have a mini fridge now, so I can stick all this in. But damn, that's good! I thought I'd let you guys know how it was, because like I say, I like to do my unboxings, I like to do taste tests of G-Fuel. Who doesn't? It's G-Fuel, for God's sake. It's a great way to wake up, this one is, actually. Oh, sorry, that flavour hits me every time. It's so sweet. It's so nice. I'm going to tell my girlfriend to get it and try it with milk. It's amazing. Anyway, guys, I'm going to let you guys go, and I'll see you guys later, and peace out.